27, I had a farmer call me up. Prices up and the rent come down, all my crops all in the town. I got the money, closed the groceries, fed the kids, raised the family. The rain had quit, the wind got high, a black old dust storm in the sky. Swap a farm for a Ford machine, I filled it full of that gas I lean. And then I started rocking and rolling over mountains, and after one of the old peach bowl. Way up yonder on a mountain road, I had a hot motor and a heavy load. I was going pretty fast there, I wasn't even stopping, I was bouncing up and down like popcorn popping. And a brake man, some sort of a nervous Mustang of some kind. There was a feller there, a mechanic feller, said it was in James. Way up yonder on a mountain curve, that's way up yonder in the piney wood, I was giving that old rolling Ford a shove and I was going across as fast as I could. Coasting, picking up speed, as I hear a good turn and I make it. But man alive, I'm telling you, the fiddles and the guitars really flew. That Ford took off like a flying squirrel that flew halfway around the world. Scattered wives and children halfway across the side of that mountain. So dadgum hungry, I thought I'd crow. I bunked up a spud or two. My wife fixed up a tater stew. Fed the kids full of it. Might have been stew, though. Could read a magazine right through. I always said, figured if it had just been a little bit thinner, some of these here politicians could have seen right through. Thanks, we'll be back in 15 minutes probably.